Okay, that's what they call hoarfrost. And it's from just the calm weather and the frosting. You shake it off, and it goes back to being a regular plant. But it's pretty thick on there. It's all over as far as the eye can see. Beautiful day in rural Alaska.